young person were to come to me or a young reporter comes to me for advice on how to get a foothold in this industry, I point out that, you know, you have the luxury of not needing to get a foothold into a very saturated media industry, because technological advances means that everyone can be a journalist.
Ma'am, like, as a lot of us are going to be entering the industry, could you tell us like three major things that you're looking for a new reporter?
You know, there's so many applications that come in, and there are so many schools, and there's so many people who are interested in doing this job. I think in the end, integrity is really important. Compassion is really important, and empathy. I think that is what makes one reporter stand out from the other.